Windows 8.1, when you try to delete a folder, you come up with a dialog box, explaining that Windows is unable to find that item, with a try again and cancel button, and repeated tries doesn't even do anything. You might think that this is happening because of some folder security settings, but when you access the security tab, Windows displays that the security information is unavailable, or can't be displayed. No matter what you do, you will not be able to delete or move this folder from the place. To resolve this issue, you need to take the help of a third-party application called Unlocker. It is a small and free software, which will help you to delete the undeletable folders. The link is given in the description. Install the software, and once the installation is completed, open the program through Start Screen. A dialog box will appear, asking you to browse for the undeletable file or folder. Browse for the folder, and choose whether you want to move, copy, or delete the folder. You can also unlock an undeletable folder, just by right-clicking on the folder, choose Unlocker, and delete the undeletable in an instant. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos.